Captain, it's the Intrepid. We're being hailed on a secure channel. Sir, they're sending over a shuttle of security officers.
Shuttle? Something wrong with their transporters?
Apparently the security officer is insisting on a shuttle.
Strange.
Shuttle en route, Captain.
Seven, I may have to ask you for one more favor.
You better do it while you can.
Do you mind?
Oh. Sorry. Just feeling chipper. Not because you're about to have your asses handed to you now. Just chipper.
You know, we have saved the galaxy more than a few times.
And hopefully they'll remember.
Or they might remember that time that someone hot-dropped the saucer section of the Enterprise-D on a planet. Or that time that someone threw the Prime Directive out the window so they could snog a villager on Baku. Or the time that you boys nearly wiped out all of humanity by creating a time paradox in the Devron system. Basically, when it comes to rescues from danger, you two have a real chicken and egg thing happening.
Those were the days.
Ro Laren.
Captain Shaw, permission to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Oh, hello. Where are we going?
Somewhere they can't find you. Admiral Picard, Captain Riker. Starfleet requests that you submit to questioning. I should inform you that anything you say can be used as evidence in case charges are introduced against you.
Charges of what?
Treason.